Action. Aiden Quinn now, Seaton. Is he outside? Yes, he is. Michael Seaton, his second of the night as a substitute, albeit giving Orange County a 4-3 lead.